headline. Ion, China government mounts dirty hike on textiles, cameras, laptops. Pranab Mukherjee put on ventilator after brain cloth surgery. Rush 10,000 crore trains shipment port for Great Nicobar Island, Prime Minister Narendra Modi. As questions arise over three killer in GK encounter army orders pro. News in detail. Eye on China government mounts dirty hike on textiles, cameras, laptops. The government is consider increasing customs dirty on close to 20 product segments including laptops, cameras, textiles, aluminium goods while placing some steel items under import licensing as part of its latest move to restrict importance from China. Pranab Mukherjee put on ventilator after brain cloth surgery. Former President Pranab Mukherjee was put on ventilator support on Monday after his brain. He has also tested positive for COVID-19. Rest 10,000 crore trains shipment port from Great Nicobar Island. Prime Minister Narendra Modi. Great Nicobar Island will create a trains shipment port with an investment of Rs 10,000 crore, Prime Minister Narendra Modi said on Monday. As questions arise over three killer in GK encounter army orders probe. Over 20 days after three unknown terrorists were eliminated in an encounter in Shopian family member of three lay base in Rajouri district have failed mission reports, stoking controversy on social media. That's all for today. Thank you. Have a nice day.